Are you looking for travel health insurance that's perfect for digital nomads and remote workers? Well, look no further than Safety Wing Nomad Insurance. It's got you covered wherever you go with all the flexibility you need. Medical expenses? Check. Emergency medical evacuation? Check. Trip interruptions? Check and check. And guess what? It won't break your wallet either. So go ahead, explore new horizons, work remotely, or embark on that epic trip with no worries. Safety Wing's got your back, so you can focus on having a good time. Travel smart and travel safe with Safety Wing Nomad Insurance. All right now I'm in front of Praia Shopping, a small little shopping center here in Praia. It's got a bunch of bars, restaurants, movie theater, supermarket, and a gym inside. It's pretty cool, pretty chill. I would say this place so far is a cleaner, more laid back version of Salvador Bahia. It's a nice looking apartment building. Modern looking. Very nice place. Made it.
Visit when I first came here, when I first arrived in Cabo Verde. It's a short walk from my house. Hola, buenas noches. This is Sonia. She's the manager here. Fala inglês? Mais ou menos? Okay, fala português. Okay. Ela é a gerente aqui. Na língua da água, restaurante e bar. Você é gerente aqui há quanto tempo?
Há pouco tempo.
Pouco tempo?
20 dias.
20 dias? Sério? Você gosta?
Gosto, gosto.
Muito responsabilidade,
né? Há 2 anos e qualquer coisa, mas há 20 dias é que eu tô.
20 dias? Muito estresse?
Sempre. Mais ou menos.
Este é a minha primeira vez aqui em Cabo Verde. Eu estava aqui minha primeira noite. As luzes aqui muito muito bonita. Look at the lights here at night. It gets really nice here at night time. It's right by the beach, muito perto da praia. E a comida aqui é muito bom.
É boa. Nossa, qual é o prato que gostaste mais aqui?
Oi.
O que é que comeste aqui e gostaste?
It's like a little fish sandwich or whatever.
Yeah.
Very good, very good stuff. Caipirosca muito bom também.
E caipirinha, já experimentaste?
Sim, sim. A caipirinha não é bom para mim.
Ah, ok.
Eu vou ficar doente por causa disso.
Ah, tá bom. Não, isso não.
Ok, Sonia, obrigado.
Nada.
E bom trabalho também.
Obrigada.
Tchau. Right, we're in Cabo Verde, Praia Cabo Verde, and we're about to check out this beach called Quebra Canela, about 10 minutes walk from where I'm staying, so we're gonna see what's up. Check out this water. The water's not too hot and not too cold. Just right. It's clean too. I'm taking a risk taking my camera into this water. I already destroyed one camera in Rio. I was sitting on the beach. Sitting on the beach and the water hit my fucking camera, ruined it. It was dead, it wouldn't even turn on. I'm gonna be extra careful this time. Don't go too deep. That's as deep as I'm willing to go, right here. All the beautiful peoples. All right, this is my man, Gilson. Met him at the beach the other day. He's gonna show us the party scene here in Praia. We're in front of the 7 Beach Club, and he's gonna show us what's up. Hola, amigo.
Cabo Verde.
Cabo Verde. Cabo
Verdeano. É bom.
Você é daqui?
Cabo Verde, sim, eu sou daqui.
Na praia?
Sim, na praia.
Okay. Obrigado. Ok, vamos. Ok.
Alô, Cabo Verdeano.
To go across the street here. Here's some music. Oh, no, me desse lugar aqui. Oh, no, me desse lugar.
Alquimista.
Yeah. Alchemist, check it out.
It's all good. It's all good.